great concept. I think having everyone all together, diverse opportunities, so whether it's people looking for specific investment opportunities or perhaps, you know, holiday homes or second homes, second properties, I think it's a great forum for everyone to come together and great for the people that visit.
Returns, probably looking at a lot of interest coming out of the Mumbai market. For us, we've had very strong interest in our migration products and also direct invest into New Zealand.
IREX exhibition is giving us the opportunity to present not only the product but also the city, to show to showcase that there is a lot of opportunities there to capitalize on. And I'm very, very much pleased with how this event has been organized.
For this event, I would say it's we are expecting some of the B2C. We had quite a few clients coming in our booth where we had the chance to introduce our company and our developments. But at the same time, we had a number of people that they are associates. So I would say this event is both B2C as well as B2B.
We had a fair bit of interest in the project, and we hope to get some conversions and some good leads on that.
Our expectations. We have met potential contacts here, potential customers here, potential referral sources here that we just didn't expect. What do you think?
I absolutely agree. Just being here and trying to establish these relationships on our own would not have been possible in such a short period of time. And having everything in one place made it so much more worth our time to come. And we will definitely try to come back.
Visibility for us. So shows like this we like very much, and definitely we'll be participating again.
I think IREX is a very good platform to connect with real estate people in India and also with the different international exhibitors. That's it's a great networking platform. And it also gives access to countries like Mauritius, which has never been present in the real estate market in India, to be able to connect with the buyers, with the developers.
It's few of the agencies that already exhibit in India. So they recommended IREX highly. So this is their third time that we're doing it here. And we're also looking forward to the Delhi show.
In us, a single platform that helps us to communicate directly with brokers, and then brokers can bring us a lot of investors in future.
Okay, I think there is a great potential. We have built great contacts here. So the IREX gave us the opportunity to build on that relations.
And it's focusing on it's like a B2B business, and you find really real estate investors, brokers, developers getting together at this platform. So we find it very useful and very interesting.
The leads that we've got to work through, it's a combination of a sales event, but on top of that it's a networking event, it's a brand presence, it's making ourselves more, giving ourselves a platform to be more aware. You know, the Indian population can then understand who we are, the strengths that we have as a business. So I think it's absolutely perfect.
It's our first time here. We came here for the first time and it's working well. The contact is promising, yes.
It's been good. We sell development sites and projects in Melbourne, Australia and Sydney. So we have met some developers and we have got some really good leads which needs to be followed up and take to the next level.
National real estate gonna be, so we've never been to India before, and I think it's a good opportunity for us to test the market a little bit, so that's why we came.
India was ready from a long time. I've been doing this business for the last 8 years, and it's only now with platforms like IREX that we see more investors coming to us rather than we reaching out to them. So yes, we are definitely seeing a lot of goods with you guys, and I've seen the exhibition completely change from a more developer-driven exhibition platform to something which has a lot of credibility, backed by knowledge, research, and also providing an entire ecological system for the investors to understand all criteria of investing. So I think it's been a great initiative. I'm really appreciate the progress that has happened, and I look forward to what new IREX is going to bring us next year as well. Yeah.